scared of me. I can tell we're the same. You still know what's real. The doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Barricade died before he even started working here. Well, what kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
Game's linear enough, at least you don't get totally lost. Jesus H. Christ. Place is just bathing in blood. Freaky as fuck. Guessing if I go through that door, it's gonna be a bad day. Looks like I need to change the battery again. Close that up. That guy looking at me. Alright. Well, it's on to here. Let's check over here, see what's going on. Not an awful lot in here, is there? Oh, what's that? Hey, fell out of the water. Just crawling, going back in. Alright. We're not going up there. Go up these stairs. Thank you. Jesus. Bleeding out and been there week. Wow. All right, poor bastard. So I gotta go in that little hole over here. Something in here. Some ears are really big in here. Come on. Wow.
Thank you.
Not that I really want to chase him, but I'd rather chase him than they chase me. If that makes any sense. I know this is an older game, but I hope it won awards for being creepy as hell. Let's go in there. Right, let's go to the mail ward and see what's up. It's the ground floor. Pushing that. Something's like gonna come out and hit me with a stick. Kidneys out. Fantastic. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Thank you. really? Okay, so what did I miss? The puzzles aren't too crazy. Is pounding.
Quick, get in the dumb waiter if you want to live. case here, buddy.
Oh, what the hell?
Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you?
Yes.
His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? You'll do martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go. Arms and legs inside the car at all times.
Where are we going?
You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No?
Yes, all please.
Right. Here we go. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay, then, right this way.
I know, drawers on. Or some new wallpaper to paint. Some escape hole there.
Kill me. Tripping that tongue any use anyway. Frizzy told I. I was just tired of licking my own stairs. Here we are, then.
It's creepier by the minute.
Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, oh, movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all this holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man,
what are you gonna
do
with that?
I'm sometimes worried he might just be a little bit crazy.
No.
It's understandable. People get scared. There's that to turn to God as anything else. And God died with the gold standard.
Well, smaller one.
Concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? All money becomes a matter of faith.
Trade for apples.
And that's what I'm here for.
Oh, no. I don't like that one.
Believe.
Jesus!
You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's still lots for you to
avoid. No!
There. You're better now, right? You understand why we cheat here? We made the consumer into the means of production. This
what
thing
the hell?
Is gonna sell itself.
Seriously? Let me rock my digits. Oh, no shit. Game gets frickin' weirder and weirder. No.
I'm not a patient.
That's the guy you cut the tongue out of.
He got the treatment. He's still alive.
killed as many snakes. He worked too well. He can control it. And you can't control it. Nobody's. Nobody. Nobody!
Hey, calm down, buddy.
He'll kill you. He's coming now.
Shh.
Trigger! Trigger!
Ah! Oh.
I see what's
happening. You're bored.
Buddy!
Get the hell out of there. Let's go. Where we gotta go here? Oh, another one. Oh yeah, let's go up here. Get away from that guy. These tunnels are a godsend. Ah, figures. I need a key.
Hey, wait a minute.
Can I just come through there? There you have it, folks. Episode 4. This game is seriously creepy as hell. I hope you enjoyed watching it as much as I did playing it, and were creeped out as much as I was. Stay tuned for episode 5. Let us know what you thought in the comment section. As always, thanks for watching. Don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe for more. This is Chris from Talon Gaming, signing out.